the lady that avoided me the other day on the drive. She so far passed me twice here, side by side in the park. It makes me wonder why she avoided me in the first place. She didn't seem to have an irrational fear of dogs. So I'm thinking it was an irrational fear of me. Kind of annoys a little bit.